A female lawyer was found dead at her own residence in Borolekha upazila of Moulvibazar district early today. Abida Sultana, 35, might have been murdered sometime between afternoon and evening yesterday, said officer in charge of Borolekha police station Yasinul. Abida was a member of the district lawyers council, our Moulvibazar correspondent reports. Both the police bureau of investigation and local police inspected the spot. There were injury marks in the head and neck area of Abida, the OC said. News script taken from the Daily Star. Thanks for watching.